Hey guys, Jamie playing Carl versus Rama. They were doing some auto chord. Remember when I did the photo level? I'm gonna do all the auto chord. There are 7 levels. There are one range from B way. Pick some cards. I pick in part 3. It's like a driving exam. When someone are you? Oh, question out there. They're like, you're driving when you're 16. Well, I'm 15. I pick a car. I pick. Then.
Now we will see what this world has to offer.
Now let's see this world
has to offer. Okay. There we go. Here's me. Okay, we're gonna hit the wall.
The test begins.
The test begins. Whoa, that was close. Okay, yeah. Whoa, that was close. Made it. 19 seconds. Let's go do the next one. Alright, we're back. Let's go. Oh, I think him. Go. Once in the radio spring. Think I never can't. I can D that one. The Luigi.
I love the racing.
There we go. I'm small.
I'm so excited. Let's go, yo!
Yes. Okay. That's good. Level 2, one of the hardest ones, because you gotta get through the cones. Watch out that tree over there. I made it. 49 seconds. Let's go do the next one. Let's go do next one. Let's go mini game. Let's go to level 3. Let's be Mater. Let's do a paint show. Let's be number 7, because you're gonna be a real race car.
Good at thunk, speed and good looks, all in one nice package.
Who the buzz? Speed and good look, all in one nice package.
I love that line of that game of Mater today. Said in Mater National in the first game.
Who the buzz? Speed and good look.
Okay, Santa Clara. Okay, you need to watch out.
Here you goes.
It goes. Are you ready to be a real race pro truck meter? Okay, we need to watch out these cones. The cones are my difficult, are the difficult ones. Oh. The yellow flag means you hit something. I made it. 38 seconds. Let's go through the next one. Alright, we're back. Let's go back to some mini games. Okay. Number 4. Hornet.
Let's show them how it's done.
Let's show them how they're done. Try to make them fabulous again. Here I am. A valley. Oh.
Mind if I do.
Yep. Be watch out. Oh. Okay, very difficult. These squeeze there. Oh. Really hit that sign. Through that giant ball. I made it to the finish line. Oh. Stop seeing myself. 42 seconds. I'll go do the next one. Alright, we're back. Go do the next one. Alright, I can go do next one. Let's go do number 5 in Octobia. I'll be normal.
The Ramones is where it's at, man.
Yeah. Here we go. Octobia. Yep, you got this. Boy, cool. Hit that jump. Whoa, that was close. Oh, I nearly hit the... Oh! I just crashed. Sorry, guys. I failed. Oh, I got 6. I got 56 seconds. Sorry. I go to the next one. Alright, we're back. Let's go do the next one. Like the two. Oh, I think I missed the games, mini games. Like, 6 and Tron Pass. I'll be Street McQueen.
Remember, folks, nothing soothes a rusty bumper like Rusty's.
Yeah, Rusty's. Okay.
Serpentine.
Yeah, Serpentine. Whoa! That was close! So we're gonna hit them. Here's this goes to... I think I got 52 seconds again. Done that.
Let's go do one more. Alright, gonna do the final one. Let's see what.
Let's be Cadence.
I was born ready.
Here we go. I think I saw a graffiti over there
and.
Molasses City. Here we go, and we're off. Pretty good. See you all next time. Bye.